that 50 years comes with a lot of tradition. Kearney Comets have a strong sense of pride. You guys should be proud of your campus. We have one of the cleanest, nicest campus in all of San Diego. Let's give yourselves a hand. And this is in my opinion. This is people telling us when they come here. They say your school is so nice. Way to go, Comets. And now, let's bring out the team that's won their last five games. They're on top of the Eastern League. They, in their last couple games, they defeated Mission Bay, North, and Patrick Henry. Yes, it is the boys' varsity basketball team. Don't miss one right now. Okay, now it's time for the exciting part. Right now, the senior grand first place in the competition. Second place in the competition are the junior rappers. Juniors, you will get 100 points behind the seniors. You win this competition, you're in. And next, in third place are the freshmen. We're the sophomore person. We're the freshman person. Okay, each team is gonna load up their team leaders with balloons. The staff needs one more person. Once that person gets filled up with the balloons, they're gonna run all the way down to these cones right here. They're gonna run. All duty for the freshman team is Officer Ray Hunter. Come on out, Officer Hunter. Mr. Sample shooting for the sophomores. All right, let's bring out Mr. Pratt shooting for the juniors. Now here comes Mr. Sample. Shooting for the sophomores, Mr. Sample on the sophomore class today. Two shots, each one worth 25 points for your class.
Above everybody.
We above all of them.